And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more than this, I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I guess you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, and with it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then spit it out. I grew tall through it all, and did it my way. I've loved, laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, but now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, no. No, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who